Hey there, I just want to make something really clear. Okay, just because I think that there's a chance there could have been more than one shooter does not mean that I think that this whole thing was just a big show. That I think that there were crisis actors, that, that sort of mindset. No. My questioning whether there was more than one shooter is just that. My questioning whether there was more than one shooter. I just wanted to make that perfectly clear. Thanks.